Here's a very nice easy exercise you can do on C major scale. So first of all, here's the scale. And then secondly, let's double the notes up. So play each note twice and we're alternate pick. So that means we go down and up.